Hey guys, review time. I'm doing a review on PrimeCables high gain VHF UHF combo HDTV antenna. This one was about the same price as my homeworks there. With that one there on the first floor, I get about, I'd say, 5 channels. So it should be interesting to see how many we get on this one. When I put it on the first floor in the window, I have tinted windows, so you can't really see anything through it, so it won't look trashy from the outside. So let's put this thing together and see how much. Yeah, so I'm guessing there's probably some assembly required here. This came all the way from Quebec. At least that's where it was shipped, anyway. Wow. It's all light aluminum. This isn't really something I would recommend you put outside. I can't see this lasting outside. This center piece here is all plastic. Okay, no, it's got metal on the inside, but still. There you go. Good windstorm would snap that. Am I right? Pretty sure I am. But you could physically make this yourself, but not for $20. You know what? Take my chances. I'll try something new. It's got 2 connectors there. Okay, what else we got? All these cables. Don't know what they are. We'll find out. More parts. Oh, that's light. And also it goes on the back. Oh, it even comes with a connector right there. Not too sure what that's for though. And another. Oh, that's why it's got double jacked on that. So one goes to there, one goes to there. I get it now. Okay. This is your hardware to mount it to your pole. It's right here. Nice and solid. Didn't really come with any instructions, so. Oh, wait. No, it's in the bag. Not that I read them, but. This will give you an idea how it's put together. There's the back. Okay, so it's saying that we take these plastic doodads here and we pop those into there. That's how quickly I read instructions. There you go. And going by the instructions, the connector faces inwards, and this one goes here. And I think these are supposed to, from showing the instructions, these are supposed to be facing out like that. Wow, that's cool. And then we just click that in there. Or is it this? No. No, maybe we got that backwards. Read the instructions. No. Turn it around. You put this this end down. This end up. Same with this side. Hopefully you can see that. Yeah. And that's it. It's together. Pretty much. This cable here, one goes to this connector here. And the other way around. I guess whatever fits over that two boots here, whatever fits over better. Yeah, I guess that would fit over it. like that. And then we push this boot over it, which doesn't really matter because it's not going outside anyway. And then that connector goes to here. I don't think it really matters which is what. Yeah, it's a good thing I have tinted windows. This thing is massively big. But who cares? Okay, there we go. Okay, what's next? Shows it going to the pole. Yeah, we've done that. I think we have two connectors that go here to give it strength. I think this bag here, that's what that's for. And these would go like that. One on each side. And then butterfly bolts. Because you got to remember, that's hinged. So you got to have something here that keeps it from collapsing, eh? You wouldn't want to leave this out in the wind. It would get destroyed. One windstorm and this thing would be destroyed. Okay, so you put this one on the bottom. I would do the opposite. Put the I wouldn't line the two notch sides the same way. I would go the other way like that. It's just me. That's how I roll. So I just go like that. Yeah, that definitely works. I'm gonna take the other one. Drop it in there. Oops. There we go. Make sure that's tight. There we go. We're not gonna need that. We're just gonna hang it. You got an extra boot in here. I'm guessing that boot's for the other connector. We don't need that because it's not going outside. And I'm not too sure what this one is for, but I'm pretty sure we don't need it. So we'll leave it for now. The rest of the hardware is for outdoors. Okay, let's put this on the TV, do a scan, and I'm definitely going to see more than five channels with this. I can tell you that right now. Yeah, well, that's not exactly the way I want it. It is pretty big. We're going to hang it right in the middle of the window. But I'm going to have to find some more cable to reach up there. Anyway, let's fire up the TV and without bothering the cat, the fat cat. There you go. Hey. And we'll see if... we still have our original channels, plus some. Channel 11 is clear. 19. Nothing. 35. It's like some of the channels I used to get, I don't get now. But they're very clear, I'll give you that. Come on, change. That's the problem with this TV is it has networking, so it takes a minute for the networking to click in. So it sits there and it freezes for a while until it gets the network going, and then there, now it's changing. To what? To nothing. Okay. City TV, nothing. Okay, let's do a scan. Settings. Okay, before we do this, I'm going to see if I can set you up a little closer. Okay, hopefully you can see that. Here we go. And we'll see how long it takes. I'm just doing the digital channels. The TV, cable, DTV, and cable TV, I'm not going to bother. Just skip those. So we'll see how many I get with the DTV. Two. Come on, give me more than five. I might have to place the antenna differently. Check my connections. Four. Seven? Whoa! Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. We're only at 15%. Should be able to get more than seven. Come on. Ah, that's it. Okay, let's try. We'll try changing the. We'll try changing the how it's wired up and see if that helps. I want more than seven. Okay, apparently I had it the wrong way. The vanes are supposed to be facing outwards, and I put it closer to the window, so we'll try that. Here we go again. So the last scan we had seven. This is with the fingers facing out. They were facing in, so I kind of screwed up there. Because the little back plane of that is grounded. Should be more than seven. Yeah, there we go. We got 9, 10, 11. Wow. Not bad. I'm thinking I'm already got my money's worth there. Sick of five channels. Okay, let's see how many we got and how clear they are. I'll probably even do better than that once I hang it properly. That's clear. Channel 11. Clear as a bell. 19. Wow. Clear as a bell. No rain fade. 25. CHCJ TV. TVO. TWO, or whatever you want to call it. Yes, TV is. Yeah, a little bit of rain fade there. Not much. Not bad. 40. CJMT. A little bit of adjustment needed there. 41. Global. That's clear. 41. That's global too. CFMT. Oh, great. Like we got one of these channels. The buying channel. Great. City TV. You could barely get that with the other antenna. And that's as clear as a bell. So I'm very happy with that. CBLT. That's not bad. And we're back to 11. This is not bad. Okay, so. So I'm pretty happy with that. Like I said, once you hang it properly, and I'm going to replace the cable, I got like three different pieces of coaxial hooking it up. And I'll hang it right in the middle of the window. It should work even better than it is now. I'm not too sure what that antenna on the top is for that's connected there. I'll have to actually look it up. But for the price, I'll leave in the price in the description and a link where you can pick it up. It's not a bad antenna if you wanted to use it outdoors. Later, guys.